We recently upgraded all of the equipment at the studio from standard definition to high definition, which means that we can now record multi-camera television shows, including talk shows, at an international broadcast standard. Totally out of the blue, I got a call from Washington from Stephen Roy Goodman, and he said he was coming to South Africa and he was looking for a studio. And I immediately realized that this was a match made in heaven.
Liani and I spoke, and we thought that this was a good marriage of both the training and the content of the what we hoped were going to be very substantive discussions about education matters in South Africa. And I think in my job as an educational consultant, I work with a lot of students. And they're terrific people who do terrific things at all sorts of ages. It seemed clear to me that Liani and Lisa knew what they were doing in terms of putting together this training.
This multicam workshop consists of some UCT students as well as an outreach component.
I think it's important that UCT reaches out into the community, perhaps to reach people who aren't formal students of the university, but also it is an opportunity then to expose those students to the type of career that may or might appeal to them.
We weren't too hassled about them having much experience because we knew that there would be a training component included, and they would be trained to an extent. So I'd say the students were quite varied. Alan Johannes, who's the chief technical officer, did all the practical training with a TriCaster.
Good to promote the industry, especially amongst young people, to make them aware of the procedures to be followed within the studio environment.
Archie Birch came on board as the set designer, and he took the students through a very short course in set designing and all that kind of thing.
So I came in to do a few lectures in aesthetics and production design primarily, and then help out with the set building. We did get to look at the shows that he'd shot previously, and we're essentially basing what we're doing on that within the limitations of budget. We should be able to get it to look like a simple match. We're not going to try very hard to Africanize it. We're really taking off directly visual stuff like his color palette, red and blue. You know, you might say it's very American, but actually those are colors which are commonly used for serious topics in news all over the world. I do feel it's very important for the students to be involved in the design of a project like this, and it was part of the idea of the course. The guys have been as involved as possible.
Yes, we could probably find some people who are professional cinematographers to do this, but at the end of the day, the new South Africa is about trying to figure out where society is going, at least South African society is going, in a way that's more encompassing for all of society. And if that's the goal, then why not incorporate that as best you can into something like this?
It's always great to be surrounded by eager young students hoping to learn more about the inner workings of a television studio.
The skill that I've learned here is going to make me more employable. As I think we know, there's more than enough camera people in the world. So for me now, knowing how to do floor management and to do vision mixing, and I think I can do directing as well. So it gives me more opportunities to be employable.
Now I know what I can and I can't do. And with the workshop, I know what my strong points are.
Coming on this production just opened my eyes to other departments, like the set building, the directing, the producing, all of that. So it was a real eye-opener for me. How the real world is like.
Everything that I've learned, I think because the approach was very holistic, it helped me in a lot of ways.
Now I'll be able to set up the studio by myself and, you know, do vision mixing. I've never done it before, so this is like editing on the road. So it's much nicer for me.
I'm really, really proud of what they've done. I anticipate that the students will now be using the studio a lot more, and now as a facility, we also have a pool of trained crew that we can call on whenever we want to make a production for one of the UCT departments.
I'm happy with the way the workshop has turned out because we have great segments. Students learned how to do different things that they didn't know how before. We brought terrific guests in to talk about meaningful things in South African society that will be interesting to an American audience. And I think everybody wins.